Let's face it, this is who we are.